Hello, all of my gorgeous angels and devils. Today I am playing another VR game, and this one is called Audioshield. So I played Job Simulator. I will leave the link down below if you would like to check it out. But pretty much what Audioshield is beatboxing to sounds, to music. It's really fun. I already played over an hour and a half probably of this game. It's really addicting. And it's kind of a little bit of a workout depending on what mode, if you put it on normal, hard, or like crazy hard. I haven't even tried that yet. So let's just get into this game.
All right, hopefully you guys can kind of see what I'm doing. I'm going to be pointed this way because this is the way that it has me facing. Hopefully you can see everything. I noticed the words look a little off. But yeah, these are kind of the songs that I've already dance to. Weird. Yeah, I've done all these. These ones didn't really work for me. So let's just see the songs of the day. So this is what it has, like songs of the day, popular songs. You can put your music, recommended music. You can search your computer, search YouTube. It's pretty awesome. So I want to do a song that I know. I'm gonna have to make sure that I wear these wrist straps. Gotta be safe and secured, right? All right, let's go to popular songs. Ooh, whoa. So I'm gonna do Let It Go. Is that what it is? Let It Go, Sing Along. All right, let's do normal. I like these tall frontline ones, and let's go to the VIP lounge because we're VIPers here. Let's hope that this works. So here we go. So on your mark, you have to stand at the footprints, even though I barely ever do. Now we have to block the beats with the red and the blue blocks, and then make purple, put them together, or you can hit the triggers and it'll make a big purple. And artistic scoring, get active and bonus points, punch at the orbs and make big movements to top the leaderboards. So that's what we're gonna do. And let's get into Frozen. Kinda gotta dance to it.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried.
Can see your hips.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Turn away and I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. Cold never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me.
They're still coming. Woo! So So that was number one. I missed 42. Did it look like I missed 42? I don't know, but look, I'm kind of on the leaderboard. In regional anyways, Colorado. Even though I don't live in Colorado, that doesn't let me change the region. But I got combined score 979,731. Technical score 9.79, which is pretty close, pretty dang close to 10, which is perfect. Misses 42. Most consecutive hits, 590. Hit percentage, 97.90, so like 98%, that's like an 8 plus, okay? Artistic expression, 7.31 for hitting. Boom! Physical activity, 11.39, and max punch power, 444, which isn't that much. I've got higher than that. Let's do the bare necessities. We're just gonna do a bunch of Disney songs. It's gonna like copyright all of these songs, but that's okay. Let's do the Neon Stadium now. I mean, this game is so much fun, I have to show you guys. And plus, they're taking away my monetization anyways, so it's not like it matters. Let's start this out.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. The big pawpaw, have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Oh man, this is really living. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean a bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Yeah, with just the bare necessities of life.
Yeah, man.
I don't think I even got this one. Let's do some more Disney. Woo! I only missed 99%. Wow! I got a 9.91. Yeah, like I better be on that leaderboard. Let me tell you, I'm in the global leaderboard. Global, global. My artistic was up there too, close to 8. Physical activity, a little bit better on punch power. All right, let's find some other Disney songs. What other Disney songs are there for us to dance to? Let's search YouTube.
All right, so I am going to end this video here. I'm really upset. I could only get 2 games recorded, and I've been trying all day. Literally started recording this at 1 p.m. It's currently 11:30 p.m., and I've been trying all day, not like that whole amount of time nonstop, but throughout the day, I've been trying to get more songs recorded, but this game will not allow me to record anymore. It's like, you got those 2 songs, you're done. That's enough. Goodbye. Like, don't try to record anymore. Every time I bring up any type of screen recording, it does not work. It doesn't want to work. And then as soon as I exit out of the screen recording, I can play a song. It's insane. It's so weird. But also, this game is really strange. It, once you play a couple songs, it like poops out on you. I don't know if it's because of the YouTube being integrated into it or if it's my computer. Maybe other people don't have this problem, but we struggle. My whole family, we've been trying to play all day and we're just having like no luck with this game. We can play a couple songs and then that's about it. We got like 4 songs earlier in a row and then that was about all we could do before it was like, nope, you gotta restart the Steam VR, restart your computer, restart the game. Like, it's an amazing, amazing game, but if these issues could get fixed, maybe it's on my side, I don't know, I'm gonna have to look into it. Maybe it's like something to do with my computer, but none of my other VR games have had this problem. Like, once in a while, the games will freeze. I mean, that's understandable. You are wearing this VR. It's taking up a lot more than just a regular game on the computer. But I can play some games for hours and have no problem and then be like, oh, I'm done. I played VR chat for a couple hours the other night. We just played another game that I might make a video of that's really fun. My dad just played it for like an hour and had no problem with it right after we were trying to do Audioshield and it wasn't working. So then I went back on Audioshield because the one game was working fine. Yeah, I'm just going on a rant now. But yeah, I'm really sorry about that. I wanted to get at least like 3, 4, 5 different songs up to like split up into little parts. But I wasn't able to do that. So hopefully you enjoyed these two songs. If you would like me to try again or have any like kind of ideas of how I can get this game to work, maybe you know, definitely let me know down below. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, definitely make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe if you aren't already, share this with your friends and family if you enjoyed, hit that bell, turn notifications on so you know when I upload next, and I will talk to you all later. Bye!